Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to prepare Baingan ka Bharta. It's a very simple and easy recipe prepared with eggplants. It pairs very well with rotis or fulkas. So let's get started. These are all the ingredients you'll need. Chop one large onion, two tomatoes, six garlic cloves, two green chilies and grate 1-inch ginger and set aside. And last but not the least, finally chop some coriander. Here I am using two big eggplants. You can also use one eggplant. Rinse them well and dry with a kitchen tissue. Prick a few holes using a fork and apply some oil over the eggplant using a brush. So now we need to roast these eggplants. We can either roast them over the flame on a stove over medium heat or on charcoal fire. This gives a nice smoky flavor. Alternatively, you can also roast them in an oven. Today I'm going to show you the oven method. Preheat oven at 220 degrees Celsius. Place the pricked eggplants on a baking tray lined with a baking sheet. Roast for about 45 minutes to 1 hour, flipping the sides halfway through. The time taken may vary depending on the size of your eggplant. Check for doneness by inserting a knife or a fork. The knife should pass through the eggplant smoothly. Once eggplant is done, remove and allow it to cool completely. Now peel out the skin and chop or mash the eggplants. Heat about 1 tablespoon oil in a pan over medium heat. To this add 1/2 teaspoon mustard seeds and 1 teaspoon cumin seeds. Once the mustard seeds sizzle, add grated ginger, minced garlic, finely chopped green chilies. Saute for about a minute and add 1 finely chopped onion. Sprinkle some salt and saute until the onions turn translucent. Now add in 2 finely chopped tomatoes, 1/2 a teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon red chili powder. Add in some salt. Mix well and cook until the tomatoes are soft and the oil separates from the mixture. Now add in mashed eggplant and give it a mix. Let it cook for another 5 to 7 minutes on low heat till all the spices blend well into the eggplant mixture. Finally, add garam masala powder, some finely chopped coriander. Mix well and turn off the heat. Garnish with some coriander, ginger strands and sliced tomatoes and serve with hot rotis or fulkas. Do enjoy it and subscribe to my channel Masala Corp. And don't forget to turn on the notification bell for new updates. You can also follow me on Facebook and Instagram. It's me, Padma, signing off.